particularly for this event, so...
Wasn't that a fantastic series in the 70s?
Oh,
awesome. I grew up watching the Wendy Wolves settle to the
Tony Hazelwood has lovely rebuilt with partnership with Colin Caldwell and others. Steve Hill, I think.
Jesse James is back on your screens, ladies and gentlemen. He's now on the Bowler off-road course. We saw this huge 900 plus horsepower truck jumping over special jumps that have been made for Jesse's appearance at the festival this year. There he goes again. Massive. All right.